I have a problem with my bedroom. This is my bedroom, and it's where I spend the majority of my time as a teen in high school. It's where I work, it's where I hang out, and most importantly, it's where I sleep. Now, sleep is a hot commodity for someone like me. I don't have much time for it, so when I do have time to sleep, it needs to be of the utmost quality. The problem is, recently I've been hearing these quiet yet incessant creaking, flickering, buzzing, humming noises late at night. This leaves me with no choice. I need to figure out what's been making the noise and ultimately get rid of it so I can sleep soundly once and for all. What is that noise?
There is no noise!
Okay, so I checked everywhere. There's no way that the noise could possibly be coming from anywhere in here. I think it's coming through my walls. Hear me out. So here's what I'm thinking. The only way I'll be able to get to the bottom of this. I must venture to the other side of my walls to find out where the noise is coming from. Now, how am I gonna get through the wall? This is my attic. I have never stepped foot in there until today, and for good reason. It's pretty dangerous in there. There's sharp metal, loose electrical wires, hazardous insulation, and most notably, the lack of stability in the support beams I have to walk on. Safety precautions are required. Here's what I need. Work gloves. Work goggles. Construction hat. High-powered flashlight. Headlamp. And finally, a tranquilizer gun and some rat traps, in case any rodents try to fuck with me. I'm ready. Let's do this. Oh, I'm sweating in here. Alright, let's keep going. Oh, our light's going out. Our light's going out. Shit. Stay alive. Okay. Nothing yet. I gotta go deeper.
Whoa. Look how far down it goes.
Bro. How have I never been in here? This is like a huge portion of my house that I've never seen before. I've been in here for a while. I've gone in pretty far and I still can't figure out what's been making the noise. This is really creepy and really concerning.
Ethan, what are you doing?
What happened in here?
What is that noise?
Ethan, there's no noise. You're imagining things again. Go to sleep and you'll forget about it eventually. And you're fixing that ceiling.